What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I'm Laughing Coyote. This is Cricket 19 Predicts PSL fixture number 29, Multan Sultans versus Lahore Qalandars. Who's going to win? Well, I think you know what? No. I thought Multan was going to win. Now I've changed my mind. I think Lahore Qalandars is going to win this one. I think they're going to make it through the playoffs for the first time in the history of the PSL. And I hope they do, to be honest. They're a big city, heart of Pakistan, known as. And I'd love to see them in the playoffs. For once. So yeah, let me know who do you think is going to win. Do you think Multan is going to win? Probably Multan will win, but I want Lahore to win this one. And yeah, let's find out what Cricket 19 thinks now.
batting batsman for the batting team caught behind. The left-hand batsman is coming in at number 3.
Yep, catch it! and that is the half century for this batsman.
Yes, catch it! Yep.
batsman departing the crease, caught out for 85. The right-handed batsman is coming in at number 6.
Right, so Cricket 19 disagrees. I mean, they think Multan will win. Like I said, I probably, you know, I think Multan's going to win as well, but I want Lahore to win. But yeah, let me know. Do you agree with me? Do you agree with Cricket 19? Do you think Lahore's going to win? Comment below and let me know. Do you think Multan will win? Yeah, if you enjoyed the video, do drop a like. If you're new, do subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, have a nice... John,